Hey y'all, it's Mary, and this is Mary Catherine Loves Cats. Welcome to my channel. I have some products from the company called Seven Great. They have a website, and they have wonderful cross-stitch products. I told them that I don't really do cross-stitch, but they asked me to do a video anyway. So I have some beautiful products to show you and to tell you about them as well. So Seven Great, this is what they say about themselves, their story. It's a ragtag crew of engineers, designers, visionaries, and artists. We have wonderful DIY arts. Find your satisfaction, or your satisfied DIY cross stitch, and relax yourself. Our company joined when it started from the Shoplaza platform. Our company is engaged in DIY handicrafts from October of 2020. So believe in our professionalism and high quality service. They do, money back guarantee and all that, quality guarantee. Their mission, it says, Seven Great is here to prove the best doesn't have to break the bank. In addition to delivering great daily deals, we are also dedicated to our shopper satisfaction. In fact, we're using the latest social network and big data technologies so we can improve the online shopping experience. From the moment you begin browsing Seven Great to your very first delivery, we care. That's why we've adopted a rigorous three-step system to ensure each and every order meets our high quality and safety standards. So when I looked at their website, they have cross-stitch, which I will show you a few things like that. They have all kinds of tools. It's very inexpensive. They have a sales section on top of items already being inexpensive. They have a sales section as well. They have cross-stitch from little tiny things like keychains, all the way to big projects, if you like to do that type of thing. It's embroidery, they have pictures, they have bags, they have pillows, pillow covers, like I said, keychains. They have combination deals, which are really fun to look at. They have big brands like Joy Sunday brand and Spring brand, the brand Spring, and other brands like that. And they have anything you could ever want to cross-stitch. As far as characters, they have Disney, they have people, they have scenery, they have animals, they have still life type things, just beautiful, beautiful works, beautiful. And they have a whole tool section. So they have the hoop rings, markers, needles, thread, they have the scissors and pin cushions, they have those thread organizers where it looks like an artist palette with holes in it, and you put all your thread in so that you can keep them, the colors organized. It's really cool. They have tape and all kinds of things. So let me start out with showing you this tool that I got. This package came in a plastic bag. So this is smashed, but it's wrapped up really well inside. I did want to show you that. It's a box, but this is it here. And I do have my scissors so I can, Blue is trying to step all over everything here. I just thought this was so cute. This is street magnet. It says it's a street magnet for your refrigerator, but it's really, it's a tool, but you can use it for other things besides the tool. So I'm getting it out. It's wrapped up in bubble and a little bag also. And it's just beautiful. They had several, many, many to choose from. This is a Parisian scene. You can see the Eiffel Tower there, a beautiful Parisian scene, and it has a magnet here. So this can be used for many different things. You can put this on your refrigerator or on something else, on anything you want that's magnetic. And you also can put your pins, your needles, anything like that. When you're doing your cross stitch, when you're doing all your needlework, you can lay things like that on here, and that way they won't, fall off your table or something. So you can have them right, easy to grab. So this was $3.13. I just thought it was so pretty. And I love that for if you do any sewing, they have all kinds of tools. It's really incredible, all the tools they have. And they also have fantastic discounts. If I have a discount code, it will be in the description below. I'll have you a link for their website and everything. And when you go in, it's one of those places where if you, the more you buy, the more discounts you get. So it's really some great stuff. So let me show you the cross stitch that they sent me. I got to pick a few things. And like I said, I picked that magnet because I love that for even if you're darning a sock or something and you have your needle out, this way you won't lose your needle. I have this beautiful package. This is a bookmark. When this is finished, it will be a bookmark. Let me tell you what it's called. It is Jing Li brand. It's a bookmark. It's 14 CT, is that 14 count? Counted fabric kit in teacup. This was $5.22. Again, now you had many, many to choose from. I just thought this was so cute. It says on one side, what does it say? It says, drink tea and read books. So it's double-sided. So there's a lot of work, even though this is gonna end up being small because it's a bookmark, it's a lot of work. It's double-sided. So you have all that you need right in here. You have everything that you need in the kit. Let me open it. This is nice. I can seal it right back up. It says that the size is 5.4 by 18.8 centimeters. So we have this guide back here, and here's your colors. Okay. And then here is what you're going to work with. Okay, Camille, don't get, here's your backing. Not sure what you call that. Honestly, I used to know, but I don't remember. And it has these different things. Look at these nice little loop things for the tassels for your bookmark. I'm not sure what these are. These are for helping you. I'm not sure. These are look like ink. There's a few needles. I don't know if you can see that. There's a couple needles in there. With the glare, you probably can't see that. And then there's your beautiful thread that you're going to use, all the pretty colors that are going to be in there. And then you have your guide, you know, so you can keep track of everything. And I'm going to wrap this all back together and put it back in that bag, okay? I don't want to lose any piece. And it's just so cute. And the other one they sent me, Camille is laying on everything, of course. She always likes to do that. This one is also 14 CT, so I think that means count. This is a pre-printed fabric. This is Joy. I think Joy Sunday is a brand. It's a really well-known brand, actually. This is a stamped cross-stitch Spring Village, and this was $3.53. So this was less expensive than the bookmark, and this will end up being, when it's done, it's 16 by 16 centimeters. So it's just a beautiful Spring Village, it says. Isn't that pretty? All the colors in there. And then I'm not going to open this one up because I don't want to lose. I don't want to mix up any of the pieces because Camille is laying on the bag. So, but it shows you on the back instructions for how to do it. It has how to choose your strands and how to choose the thread color and according to the guide and everything. And the cloth, how to measure things and what have you. And I know if you are a cross stitcher, then you would know how to do all that probably. But if you're not, you know, maybe this would train you if you wanted to try something. I mean, for $353, you can't go wrong. You know, if you want to try something new and see if you like to cross stitch. I have cross stitched in my life. It's been a long time, but I think it's nice because everything is included in here. It says that it contains the cotton fabric, the cotton thread, needle, and instructions. So just like the bookmark, everything is in there that you need. So I just want to thank Seven Great for sending me these beautiful products. And check out their website, y'all, because you'll be surprised at how much they have and how inexpensive it is. And like I said, even with the inexpensive prices, they have great deals all the time. And I'll put my code below. And we have the Spring Village. And we have the bookmark. See this? This looks like, this is gonna be a lot of work, but I love the coffee cups, teacups stacked, and the books. I love it, I love it. And the magnet holder for your metal pieces, your needles or your pins, that type of thing. So let's do a little giveaway. If you would like to win this giveaway, I'll run it for 2 weeks. I'll put the dates in the description. Say teacup, T-E-A-C-U-P. You can make it one word, you can make it two words, whatever you, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter to me. This would be if you're interested in the cross stitch. Now, just so you know, I do a lot of giveaways. If you're not interested, you know, no reason to enter. But I know me, and when I will include other things in this giveaway. So I'll make it a nice little package for you, okay? So this is going to take some skill to make this, because this is not printed. So you'll have to follow your guides here to make it. So somebody who's really crafty, who knows how to do all that. I love the tassels. Beautiful. The colors are so pretty in here. And then I believe this is ink, maybe to mark your pattern and that type of thing. So it's a very, very nice. Everything's included. So y'all, count your blessings. Say teacup if you'd like to win this giveaway. And thank you so much to Seven Great for sending this to me. And please go check out their website. Even if you're not interested in cross stitch, if you do other kinds of crafting, look at their tools because they have some great tools, y'all. So thanks for stopping by, and y'all count your blessings. Bye-bye.